Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed. A playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
Welcome, Cadet. You begin your career as a rank one cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the Speed Enforcement Unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SBPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the comp ranks. Driving the Ford Crown Victoria. As you prove your value to the department, Command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck.
Your car has been installed with the latest anti-pursuit technology, the Spike Strip. Based on SCPD technology, the system releases a lethal spiked strip from the rear of your car. If another vehicle drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and make your move. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use. So only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Your heads-up display will let you know when the system is online.
Yeah.